Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I am Sarah, third year of first standard. Today's recipe is samosa. Now, three potatoes. I have already boiled these potatoes. Now, mash with these potatoes. Take a pan. Add the oil. Add the cumin seeds and garam seeds. Add the sun bonnet. Add the green chili. Add the coriander. Add the curry leaves. Tablespoon salt, add the potatoes boiling, mix it. One tablespoon red chili powder, one tablespoon garlic, one tablespoon turmeric powder, tablespoon garam masala powder, 1 tablespoon coriander powder, mix well. So now my batter is ready, off the flame and receive this. So now 2 tablespoon maida and 1 tablespoon carom seeds and 1 tablespoon salt and 4 tablespoon ghee and add the water and I mix it. Cut the medium slice. Cut the 2 pieces. Add this batter. So now this is ready. Take a pan, and add the oil and take for some times. So now I have fried it samosa. When this So now fried it on golden and brown color and only low flame, no high. So now my samosa is golden and brown color. So now keep it aside. My dish is ready for Ramzan special. So this is so crispy and delicious.